Look at this, I finally got it. Finally got one. Finally got a PlayStation 5. It's about fucking time. Counting shit, sick of my own. Sick of my PS4 because it kept making noise. And I got it for a little decent price. $139.99. Not too bad. Better than the original price, I'll tell you that. Plus taxes, so yeah, the taxes are pretty huge. So I literally pay like $453.54. That's the tax added upon it. And it came with a controller, of course. That controller, you know. Your standard PS5 controller, you know. Came with an HDMI. I tried to buy me a second controller with it, but you know, didn't have enough. I don't think about the bills, you know. I only splurge for so much. But next up, internet. Let's see if I can get better internet for this house. So I don't have to worry about the quality going down or the streams ending. You know what I mean? For those of you who watch my streams and go to my home stream, you know. Yeah, your boy. Finally, yeah, I'm so fucking happy, so fucking glad. I just gotta figure out how to transfer all my data from my PS2, from my PS4 to this system, and just get things set up. Probably take a while. I won't be streaming on my PS5 until probably next week, or the week after, who knows. But anyway, I'm looking forward to it. I'll see you all.